שלום, שלום, מה נשמע? Let's stretch our legs and click our shoes. So good to see everyone. Let's start. Le-up, 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 slow. So first of all, I want to introduce my king Achashverosh, Melech Achashverosh. Yesh lo keter al harosh. Keter is the crown. Okay, help me see. Count. Achat, shtayim, shalosh. Keter al harosh. I have a keter.
And I'm going to make her deep, deep voice. Like king Achashverosh.
Now the story tells us that king Achashverosh was a very, very silly king. He liked to go parties. He liked to laugh. He liked to have a lot of fun. Kef, 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 gadol. So we are going to sing deep shalom and we're going to laugh and make it funny and silly. Achat, shtayim, shalosh.
Shalom lachem, ha ha, shalom lachem, ha ha, shalom, shalom, shalom lachem. Shalom lachem, oh, shalom lachem, ha 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 ha, shalom, shalom, shalom. Let's stomp our feet, ready, ha 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 ha. We'll sing and play today, we'll sing and play today, ha 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 ha. We'll sing and play together today, ha 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 ha.
Okay, so we'll put the crown down, Shekin Achashverosh. And I want to show you the mean, mean, mean Haman, Haman HaRasha. He was mean, he has deep and yucky voice. He was upset all the time and he was mean. Now, I don't have a hat for a man, but I have this cover in Shalosh Pinot. Let's pretend Haman was this silly clown with Shalosh Pinot, hat shtayim, Shalosh. And he was mean, and he told everyone what to do. He said, come on, now we are going to sing shalom. Are you ready? Ha, stay, shalom. Mad, mad a man, upset a man. Shalom lachem, shalom lachem, shalom, shalom, shalom lachem. Ho ho, now everyone stamp your feet. Shalom lachem, shalom lachem, shalom lachem. Shalom, shalom, can you be Rabbi Reed? Come on, let's be mean. Let's stomp our feet, ready? We'll sing the blood today. We'll sing the blood today. We'll sing the blood together today. Oh, let's wash a man off. Oh, I don't like to be mean. I like to be nice. I like to smile. To sing like a man make my throat hurt. So I want to be pretty. Let's pretend I can be Malkat Esther. And I have this special crown for Malkat Esther. Let's pretend I'm Malkat Esther in her wedding day. You know, it was very special. And I'm going to sing very, very nicely, like I'm the queen. I'll take off my Hila, okay, and I will ask everyone to join me. Are you ready? Achat, shtayim, shalosh. Shalom lachem, shalom lachem, shalom, shalom, shalom lachem. Wave shalom. Shalom lachem, shalom lachem, shalom, shalom, shalom. Now let's stomp our feet. Nashir v'nenagen. want to introduce to you to my uncle Mordechai. Now for Mordechai, I have this blue scarf, but I'm going to pretend this is my cape. I'll put my cape around my neck and I will pretend I'm Mordechai, a Yehudi, the good Mordechai. So I'll still have my deep voice, but I'm going to be nice. Shalom lachem, shalom lachem, shalom, shalom, shalom lachem, shalom lachem, shalom lachem, shalom, shalom, shalom. Nosh tshuven nagen. Oh, yom, and let's do it really, really fast. Already, hot shot, shosh, meh, meh, meh. Or something like that. Introduction for this Chag Purim, for the story of Purim. We talked about all our different people in Purim. And guess what? I like for special for Purim to put my keter ala rosh. It fit my dress and my skirt, actually. Oh, it's a little bit big on me, but here we go. See the colors on my crown? Sorry, the keter ala rosh, it fit my colors of my skirt. There's the skirt that I have here, and it fit me just right. So, what if we'll take some castanets? What are the castanets? And we are going to put them in front of you. And let's see if we can ticky-tack. Ticky-ticky-tack. 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 Tack. Ticky-ticky-tack. 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 Ticky-ticky-tick. Tick-tick-tick-tack. And let's see if we can put it in our hands. We go tiki tiki tak, tiki tiki tak, tiki tiki tik tik, tiki tiki tak, tiki tiki tak, tiki tiki tak, tiki tiki tik tik tik, and stop. And what if we'll do it a la roche? Tiki tiki tak, a la roche, tiki tiki tik tak, a la roche, tiki tiki tak, a la roche, tiki tiki tik tik tik, and stop. And what if we'll take our castanet and we'll slide them on the ground. Broom, 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 and stop. So I think we are ready for our music. We'll start with the Misha Misha song. Can you say Misha Misha Misha? Try to say Misha Misha Misha.
Misha Misha Misha.
Misha Misha Misha. We are going to sing about Mishinichnas Adar, Marbim Besimcha. You can stretch your legs.
Mission.
can't stand up?
You can stand up with your castanette. Hold on. I'm going to stand up and we'll do Ani Purim. I am Purim. Sit down, and I'm going to take off my crown, and let's see if I have some water here. Mora Roni get really thirsty. Let's see if I can drink some water. I love water. Mine. And guess what? We are going to sing about my kova. Remember my kova? My kova have three corners. Let's count. Achat, shtaim, shalosh. Let's do the same color. Achat, shtaim, shalosh. This is my kova. And I'm not going to be Haman now. I'm just going to put my kova ala rosh. And guess what? We'll have a surprise in my kova. But first, let's see if anyone can help me sing La kova sheli. La kova sheli shalosh. Pinot. Now we say pinot is corners, even that I point on my elbow. But first, show me your etzba. We say lo, no, en. Okay, ready? Achat, shtayim, shalosh. La kova sheli, shalosh pinot, shalosh pinot. La kova sheli. Now show me now. Lulei hayu lo, shalosh pinot. Lo haya ze hakova sheli. Now remember, I have some fun stuff in my kova. Let's see if you remember this sound. Ready? This is my sliding whistle. If we can do this game that we take some words out. Let's see if we can take the word cover. Everyone say cover. and put it in your pocket, and say shilling and put it in your pocket. And now we go la shalosh pinot, la shalosh pinot, shalosh pinot, la say no, lulei hayu lo shalosh pinot, lo hayaze Guess what? I'm going to take something else for my cover. Let's see, let's see. Ooh, let's see if you can guess which one is this one. What is that? It's my kazoo. See my kazoo? I can sing. So let me put my cover back. Hatch time shalosh. Cover shalosh. Oop. And we say la Let's everyone say peanut. Put it in your back pocket and say shalosh and put it back. Now we say la And I'm going to sing it on my kazoo. Ready? Show me your phone tail. Now show me now. Lulei hayulo. Lo hayaze. Now I have another surprise for you in my cover. Maybe some of you remember. Let's see. Hold on. Baby recorder. Do you remember my baby recorder? Let me show it to you closer. It's kind of very, very small. Let's see. I'll show it to you next to my American Native American. You remember my American Native American flute? See how tiny it is? That's the reason I call it a baby. So, let's see if you know the song. You can sing with me. A song that we practiced for a very long time. It's about my kova sheli shalosh pinot. Let's see if I can play it on my recorder. That was the song about the kova. And I have one more song that I think the teacher knows and can help me sing. To show you my Ra'ashanim. I have a lot of Ra'ashanim. And that song say, Avon Alisha, Rash, 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 Ba Ra'ashanim. So guess what? I have all my Ra'ashanim. Avon Alisha, Rash, Rash, Rash. Avon Alisha means let's make noise. Rash, Rash, Rash. Avon Alisha, Rash, Rash, Rash. Guess what? I want to show you this one especially. Look. This is about Mordechai, that wearing the crown for one day only, Mordechai was like the king. And Haman, Haman HaRasha, was carrying him through the town of Shoshan and say, Kacha yaase la'ish asher ha-melech hafetz b'ikaro. That's the way we need to treat someone that the king really, really likes him and he really, really liked Mordechai because he helped him. So this is my special Ra'ashan. Oh, and I have another Ra'ashan. And every time we say Avon Alisha Rash Rash Rash, Ra'ashanim, that's our noisemaker. Ra'ashanim, it's on our song. So let's see. Let me sing it to you, play with you one more time. So, and we have to do one more song, one more last time, because Purim is really, really coming up. And next time when I see you, we'll do a whole different songs, a whole different story, a whole different holiday. So I want to do one last time a Leitzan Katan song. So everyone stand up. You did such a great job listening. Let's all stand up and we'll do a Leitzan Katan. And then take out my whistle. And whistles away, I'm going to put my hat away, and what if everyone relax, lay down, and we'll do a shalom chaverim. I'm going to take my kofiko, remember my kofiko, and I'm going to put it on my lap, and I have a special scarf to fit. My outfit is my purple and blue and pink scarf, and we can do a shalom chaverim. Everyone lay down, relax. And if the teacher wants, I can use the scarf to make it so nice and comfy for everyone. And we'll do a shalom chaverim. Shalom to everyone. So I'm going to put my kazoo to the side. Get closer to you guys. Ready? Chach tam shalosh. Yad shnia. Chach tam shalosh. Other hand. El chibuk chibuk gadol. A big big hug. Happy Purim. Chag sameach. Purim sameach, everyone. Have fun. Get ready and get your custom ready. Tachposot. And I'll see you next time. Bye. Bye bye.